Game two was a roller coaster from the start, and Mississippi State taking on LSU here in Baton Rouge in the Super Regional round lived up to the hype. LSU got out to an early lead, 3-0. The Bulldogs battled right back, led 4-3, but then the Tigers' hammer fell the hardest in the top of the fifth as LSU poured on 6 runs as they cruised to the College World Series with a 14-4 victory.
We did everything possible, man. You could see the number of guys we threw today. I mean, it was all hands on deck. We won 40 ball games this year with those same arms. And so, I don't want to necessarily say we ran out of arms. We just weren't able to get it done tonight. I can't even begin to tell you how proud I am of my team this year.
Game two turned out to be the last time Mississippi State fans will watch Cody Brown and Josh Lovelady lace it up in the maroon and white. Both seniors, looking back on their career, know they have nothing to regret by playing in Starkville.
I would have never picked anywhere else but Mississippi State. The best fans in college baseball. You know, you're playing with some of the best amateur players in all of college baseball as well. And everybody out there doubted us. Nobody gave us a chance last week at Southern Miss, and we reeled off 4 in a row. We came down here and gave it everything we got, and obviously we didn't get to where we needed to be.
Being able to play on a team that went to Omaha, and see the work ethic that those guys have, and be able to bring that to the table every single day, and especially for those young guys that haven't got to experience that, is pretty cool. And a lot of people can't say that they got to experience that before. And I can't thank coaching staff and the coaches that brought me in, my teammates and everyone for the experiences and the memories that I've made here.
So year one is in the books for the Andy Cannizzaro era at Mississippi State. The head coach set the bar high for his expectations for years to come.
We have the expectation level to be right back in this weekend, next season. That's what our expectation level is, and we're going to continue to work and grind and fight and do all the things that you have to do to be one of the best programs in the country. And our goal is to do every single thing in our power and every single thing in my power to win a first national championship here at Mississippi State University.
The guy sitting on my left, Coach Cannizzaro, is the best college baseball coach in the country, and that's a statement that none of you should take lightly. He is the best college baseball coach in the country, and he's going to take the Mississippi State baseball program to places it's never been before. He's going to win the first national championship here, and he's going to win multiple national championships after that. I can't speak highly enough of the type of leader he is, of the type of man he is, and of the type of coach that he was to me and the rest of our team this year.
For the second straight season, the Mississippi State Bulldogs season comes to an end here in the Super Regional round. But the Bulldogs believe they'll be back, and they'll be bringing that never-say-die attitude next year as they pursue their first national championship. Reporting here for the final time in Baton Rouge, Tom Ebel, WCBI Sports.